Jackie. Did Estrella find you?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
We had each other's kids.
Oh, right.
Yeah. That's funny.
Yeah. It's an improv miracle.
Sitting in the front row. We're all improvisers and there's no people way in the back. Scared to have to get picked to do a short form game with me, which will be a new choice. Who's gonna do it? Matt's gonna do it. Hey everybody, I just want to welcome you to camp. I'm gonna be helping you out today, but I'm going to first do what we always do at camp, is we take a little bit of a roll call. So if you hear your theater or group call, you scream whatever chant you want, or you say present. If you're not here, then don't say anything. So if you hear it, and this is if you gave it to me, because if you didn't, then you can yell it out afterwards and we'll call you here. So is the Moonlight Stage Company here? Electronic Storefronts Incorporated.
Yeah!
handle that. Death by improv.
Yeah!
Separate checks improv. Obviously skipped on. Okay. Tahoe improv players. Absent. All right. Moving on. I am Chicago.
Hey!
New Jersey School of Dramatic Arts. You better see that drama. Okay. I just got a year, 1992. Does that make sense to you? The Adventure of Project. No. Pointless Comedy. Minion Monoc. The High Wire Comedy Theater. And that ended dangerously. All right. Improv Jam. That should be everybody.
Yay!
I swear to God. The Law Offices of Susan Kleiner. Susan, what is this? Should I hear that? All right. How about John Hopkins University School of Medicine? Where? Did we really? No. I thought we had a doctor. Instant Therapy. Village Theater.
Yay, me!
There's one. Countdown Theater. That's you guys. Countdown Theater. And who here is from Improvitopia East?
Yeah!
Is there anybody I missed?
Yes, sir. Power to Improv?
Stranger.
What is it?
Power to Improv?
Okay, is Power to Improv here?
Hey!
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen
here?
Yeah!
Who else I miss?
Yes.
Oh, Steel Stacks.
Is Steel Stacks Improv here? Is Elderberry Jam here?
Yes. Stranger than Fiction.
Stranger than Fiction, are you here?
Yay!
Yeah!
Improv.biz.
Improv.biz, are you here? Except the law offices. The doctor and the lawyer are not here. We're screwed. I'm going to do a type five and then. This is actually a stand up camp. Anyways, thank you so much for coming. We got to do the business. We're going to try to make the business as fun as possible so you have a fun experience with the dot biz that we're going to be doing. First of all, you'll see that if you want a shirt or a hoodie, that you can get them underneath where you ate, the Mountain View cabin. They'll be there. If you want to get it after the shows tonight, you can go get them there, our commemorative t-shirt and hoodie. All that proceeds go to charity, so please get that if you can. Now I'm going to introduce the staff that's going to be taking care of you guys all the way through. This is the room. The boathouse will be the room where you guys have your shows at the on Sunday. The bar will be in here, and also we're gonna do karaoke. Will be in here. Over 60,000 songs for Sunday night. That'll be our closing party in here. But Saturday will be the bar hangout too. But Sunday will be like our closing night party. It will be here, so you don't have to go off campus to drink. Anyways, now to introduce our lovely camp counselors for you, Kristen Sheehan! You got your vocals.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Kristen, everybody, she's my family.
Aww.
Matt Myers! Woo!
I am from Chicago and I forgot something warmer than a t-shirt.
Oh!
So we should be wearing this all weekend.
Honestly, him without it, he's walks very rigid, but with it, he's got the moves. Look at that.
Work it, baby. Come on! Woo! Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, two of my favorite people in the world, TJ and Wendy Penrose. Year, for the last 7 years, and and they're gonna tell you a little something and how to reach out to them. They do some stuff here too. Ladies and gentlemen, my assistant camp director, Mr. John J. Adelman. John is also our education manager.
If you don't know where you're supposed to go for workshops, you don't know who is teaching you, you don't know why you're trying to learn improv or perfect it, come to me. I have the schedule, I can get your schedule, and anything about your workshops, I'm your person. I'll get rosters to the teachers, maybe at breakfast tomorrow. Thanks so much.
And if you remember to turn in your books, ladies and gentlemen, the t-shirts you see, the hoodies that are made, everything that has a picture or something on it, your lovely cabin stuff, is going to be done. And also our campfire maven, Mr. Mike McFarland! He says thank you, Mike, and I love all of you. Heading up our arts and crafts. Yes, we do have arts and crafts. These buttons you can make there, and other things, is Miss Ben Moody! And our official Camp Improv Utopia dog right there. Aww. Let's say it. Oh, look at that. All right, who we got here? Our assistant campus director, he's the one in charge of a lot of stuff here, Mr. Chris Moody!
Hey, this is during dinner. If you have a special skill or you want to teach something, during the free...
Parking.
Rosiana. If you want to get together during the free time on Saturday and Sunday, send me an email or send me a Facebook message, and we'll put it during the free time from 1 to 5 on Saturday and Sunday. Give me the time you want to start, time you want to end. Dungeons and Dragons, I think, is one of those. Board games, anything like that. Just let me know. Send me a Facebook message, and we'll get it in the schedule.
When you registered, you probably heard from this lady. She's absolutely wonderful. She's taking care of you before camp. Miss Jackie Aaron. And someone with a very similar name is also our camp assistant that sends out all our newsletters, does all our stuff, coordinates so much, Jacqueline Cherry. Please tell me if you're not forgetting me. Alright, guys. I do it every year, and I think I got it this year. I think I nailed it. But I did not nail this because I'm really excited about the teachers that we have this year. This is going to be an amazing year. You guys are in great hands. First up, we got Hannah Chase from the Magic Kingdom.
Hi, everyone.
Up next, we have Carla Kukowski.
I love to play Dungeons and Dragons.
Oh my gosh. And Mr. Rick Andrews.
I'd love to beat some people in ping pong tomorrow or Sunday. Just let me know.
Hopefully that win doesn't pick up this little win. All right. Armando Diaz!
Hi, I'm looking for Kathleen.
She might not be in there.
Oh, okay.
You got that one.
Justin Peters and Kelly Butterworth!
We're Justin and Kelly. If you're not into Dungeons and Dragons, ping pong, we're running an improv summit tomorrow.
It's like a meeting. But it's
like a meeting.
What's happening?
Anyway, like, talk to us, talk to anyone. We're going to be sitting and talking about issues pertaining to improv. and sort of the business of it, and like how to like get your duo or like team out on the road, how to get to festivals, talking about more broad-based stuff that isn't exactly like practice-based. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be super helpful. We hope to see at least one of you there.
Yay!
We will be drawing that one person's name out of the hat later. it's Rosiano, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Josh Nichols!
Hello, everyone. I just want you to all be running the Little Improv Fest here at camp. Yeah, so if you want to make a team right here and now with somebody in the room, with anyone in the room, and they say yes, they have to say yes, you can come and sign up with me, I'll put you down on the list, and you will be a part of the festival. Also, not just performing, you can teach really short little workshops. If you want to teach something, just some like, I don't know, clapping, you can, if you want to, or take that one. So just come to me, I will write you down on my phone. If I didn't write you down on my phone, then you were not accepted into the festival. but if I write you down, then you're in, and we're all good, and that's going to happen Sunday from 2 to 3:30 here. 2 to 3:30 in here.
Thank you. Your question, Josh, yeah. How long are the sets?
I will divide the amount of time between the amount of people I accept into the festival. So if I get 60 people, you get a minute. 60 teams. So there you go.
Yes, I think they were like 90 seconds last year, and the workshops were 3 minutes. So it's so fun. I recommend getting a stranger, pair up with them. Where's Nick? Where's my partner? Nick's my partner. I just said Nick.
It's with two Nick.
How are we?
Better than the New York Knicks.
Yeah, we're better than the New York Knicks.
We're submitting. I didn't put it in my phone.
Okay. Don't worry, we're making a tape tomorrow. Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Adams!
I'm just very happy to be here. You guys all look lovely. I will set this up, but please come see Bits and Priceless at the Little and Brown Festival on Sunday.
If you get accepted. Yeah.
If we get accepted.
Everyone gets accepted. Maybe. All right, and last but certainly not least, Kristen Scheer!
What am I? Hi.
You're teaching.
Oh, yeah, I'm teaching.
Yeah,
it's gonna be a great time. We're gonna teach some clowns. It's gonna be amazing.
You should teach a clown. It's gonna be awesome.
What?
You're teaching. Oh, shit.
She's drunk. Great, everybody. So in your camp cabins, you have your schedules posted, the map of the camp. Those will have like the classrooms where they are. We can help you direct you to where those are tomorrow. Let's see. The Improv Summit, like Justin and Kelly mentioned, go do that. It's more of a conversation that starts people giving information about, oh my gosh, I have this problem with my team, or this is going super well. How do I make my team advance? How do I create a theater? All that kind of stuff is there. It's very, very informative. Highly recommend you go check it out. Thank you, Graziano. And, okay, so our camp activities.
Yeah.
All right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So you have a big break in the middle of the day. You have lunch at noon, and then from 1 to 5 o'clock, you can go swimming, not just in the kiddie pool this year. We asked them if you can go beyond that. Please don't drown. Or that would be the name of your tiny improv fest team. So please
don't
drown.
I want to know.
She got to sleep all the way here, so she's charged. Great. So we also have archery right up here. There's some dinosaurs you can shoot
with
a bow and arrow. That's pretty sweet. Put them back into extinction. There's beach volleyball, there's balls right there. There's the basketball courts, there's like three of them. If you do half court, there's six of them. So that's up there. There's Gaga Ball, if anybody knows what that is. It's not singing Lady Gaga in the ball, Gaga Ball pit. So you can do that, but there's anything and everything. Taking naps, all that stuff, that's great, do that. Awesome. Ping pong if you want to take Rick Andrews on, he'll be there. Alright. Alright, now, ladies and gentlemen, we have to do camp rules. But we're going to do camp rules a little bit fun for you. Ladies and gentlemen.
Are you guys having a good time?
Mr. Mike.
Adult Armando, your guitar is very quiet.
Oh, no.
yeah, that'd be great, Nick. Hello! So here's the thing. Improv camp is not all fun and games, so we have some rules we're all gonna abide by. If you know the song, sing it with me. Ready?
These are the rules.
You have to be 21 years old to drink here, but not 21 to hang out.
These are the rules, the rules of the camp. These are the rules of the camp.
Don't set things on fire! Please don't set things on fire!
You can still hang out, just get drunk. Like, no.
I'm just like, oh no, it just disintegrates. I'm like, I don't know
what's happening to your camp now.
Pants canceled.
Yeah. Everybody leave. I've got a couple little things. I noticed they have. have a soda machine now for lunch, but that's usually our it's all open there during that, but we're going to try to have water and coffee brewing starting tomorrow.
Yeah.
Tomorrow morning. Yeah, so that's going to be downstairs in the Mountain View room against the wall. There's also peanut butter and jelly sandwiches if you get hungry later.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you get hungry and just want to lunch with one of those, that's all for you. Please clean up after yourselves. You know, we don't have anybody coming through the camp and cleaning every day. So pick up after yourselves. And also, if the coffee runs out, there'll be decaf and regular. Just make another pot for the next person. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
All right, great. So we'll have that running for you. Because again, the upstairs is closed during only, it's only open when the food is being served. So we'll get that all downstairs for you. Oh, also, there are sodas. We have Coke, Diet Coke, Sprite. If you need a caffeine kick that way, there's the, what's the room called?
The
Timber Trail, which is in the Mountain View. There's a fridge there. Feel free to get it. It's just a $1 donation if you can to help us out, pay for those. And there's candy and stuff too. So that'll be in that room. We'll just keep them down there in that fridge. So if you just during the day, night, whenever, you can just walk in there and get them. And you can Venmo at Improvutopia as well if you want to do that. Thank you so much for that. God, this is so boring.
Dang it.
I know. We should have added this in. Okay, great. A couple more things, and then we're going to get to our teacher show. We used to have another camp dog. Giuseppe was here from the beginning, and we lost Giuseppe. But in Giuseppe's honor, the beach is now going to be called Giuseppe's Beach. If you notice a little sign out there, you'll see a fence that says Giuseppe's Beach. So in honor of our camp dog, Giuseppe, that is there. But we have our new camp dog, Graziano, everybody. Great. So one more thing. Did I get everything? Chris, did I get everything? All right. Guys, did I get everything?
Yeah.
All right. Just 20 more things and we'll be right on our way. Ladies and gentlemen, wait, one more thing. What do you want to do that announcement? Okay. Sorry, when do you have something about a cat?
A lot of you guys don't know me because I'm new here to East Camp. I've been to West Camp a bunch, but new here and I'm very excited. Today's actually a really special day for me, and I might cry. Today is my and TJ's 10-year anniversary. How awesome he is and how rad it is to be married to him, and I wish that all of you could be married to him because you would never marry
him. I'll be doing ceremonies tomorrow.
Yeah, I was going to say, but I'm
ordained. You are from Utah.
I am from Utah, but not like that. So but I just wanted to do something special for TJ. So he came out here, and I'm hoping you guys can help me out a little bit too. But just to tell him how much I love him.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine.
Kirby have been with us since the beginning when we started our Camp Out West for 7 years, and I have a very special present for them for coming. Celebrating the 10th anniversary camp. Pretty amazing. Thank you so much. Don't worry about it. No, don't worry about it. Just wait till later. Don't touch me.
The restraining order is still in effect.
Thank you very much. Thank you, counselors. You can go ahead and have a seat. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to roll right into this. After this, you have your cabin camaraderie. You can go back. You go back to your cabins with your camp counselor. There's a fire pit at each cabin. If you want to do that, start a fire and hang out. Totally do that. And wood is already set up there. If not, it's underneath the balcony. You can do that there. Other than that, that's all the programming we have for that tonight. And then tomorrow, we get up early and have breakfast at 8 in the morning.
Yeah. So,
yeah, that's gonna be fun.
Woohoo!
You ready? You got my back? Oh, I'm playing? Oh, yeah, I'm teaching too, by the way. So, thank you for asking. I am teaching. That is happening. Ladies and gentlemen, I love this part. These are people from all over the improv world, but they're coming together tonight to perform for you. These are your teachers for the weekend. Ladies and gentlemen, doing the show for you, the teachers of Camp Improv.